puts all of these imitators to shame.
Beauty and revenge.
Hollywood's Brat Pack.
He understands kind of what people want.
Like a nuclear bomb, it explodes.
Pure antagonistic sexualized evil.
You know what? That's one for Team Dad.
Wow, there is huge talent coming out of Quebec.
What am I actually looking at? What am I really seeing?